Okay. Shall I start? My journey to veganism started 6 years ago when I watched a documentary on YouTube and it all talked about the ethical reasons of being vegan. So I was turned into vegan in one day. I couldn't eat the meat or chicken, egg or dairy that was in my fridge. But also the health reasons and then the environmental reasons have made me stick to the veganism more and more. Cooking at home is so easy, especially I live in Syria and we are from the Mediterranean. There is plenty of recipes that are already vegan or can be turned into vegan easily. But joining parties or going to a restaurant, it's slightly difficult. At the beginning, it was like really difficult because there was very few vegan options at the menu. Nowadays, there's burgers, there is plenty of sandwiches and plenty of dairy alternatives in almost every single coffee shop. Knowing where does meat comes from, it made me a new person. I got a new beliefs and new values that I need to stick to it. I couldn't eat meat anymore. Being vegan have made me connect more to the earth from the environmental point of view or for the health reasons or also for our lovely animals. In regards of the future, I believe that there will be more vegan options available in the market. Here's the fact. If 1 million person turned vegan once a week, that's much better than turning 1,000 people into 100% vegan. If people can be 100% vegan, that's awesome. If people can be vegan once a week, that's also good. Plenty of people will ask me if I crave meat. Just the idea of where the meat comes from or how the animal suffered before coming into my plate made me say no. If the dishes is mixed with a minced meat or there is just a little bit of meat or if I can remove the meat and eat the rice, it's definitely no for me. I would love to try plenty of alternative meats that taste and look exactly like the meat. It confused me at the beginning, but later on, after thinking about it, it only comes from soy, it only comes from plant-based, and then I've started accepting it more. One of the other questions that I get a lot if I have protein deficiency. I haven't eaten meat or I haven't had a glass of milk since 6 years. How am I surviving without protein? The answer is that protein is available in every single plant-based food. It's even available in rice and tomatoes. So a balanced diet will provide me with a balanced amount of protein. And I also do the annual medical checkup and it's all good.